my children. A seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter.
You shouldn't have come for me. Shadowrun. The world is weak.
Soft.
We're almost here. We're on dinner. We have forgotten what it is to be strong.
Even while we sleep.
You know, our heroes used to be gods.
We'll find you acting on your best.
But history knows the value of sacrifice. Culling the herd so they stay strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we forgot it all.
We fought our parents.
Empires fall. America
fought the government.
We're no different. We think we're invisible.
He fought me. But mostly he fought himself.
See? Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here.
You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's.
That motherfucker.
The wolves are all around you.
If I do
nothing, all the trouble for nothing. He's looking at his trust. He knows better.
Well, next time I see you. Help me, God.
Eli!
The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. Jacob's death.
Coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter.
The world.